It is too early to talk of dressing room mutiny, but Barcelona coach Luis Enrique takes his team into Wednesday night's Champions League group game against Ajax with the murmurs of discontent gradually getting louder after two straight defeats. There is a strong suggestion that some players felt they were ill-prepared for the recent Clásico, as evidenced by French defender Jérémy Mathieu's post-match comments that he was surprised to find himself playing at left-back when he had played all previous matches at centre-back. Critics have been scratching their heads at what appears to be a breakdown in communication. Enrique was asked about Mathieu's comments and he snapped, "If a player who played regularly as a left back when he was at Valencia is surprised at playing there, then we might as well all pack up and go home." The Frenchman is not the only one who Enrique's abrasive style may have rubbed up the wrong way. Gerard Piqué was left in the stands for the team's last match against Celta Vigo after television images showed him using his telephone on the bench in the second half of the Catalan Super Cup final. Ever since the start of the season, Piqué has been left in little doubt that his place in the first team is anything but assured, with Javier Mascherano and Mathieu preferred by Enrique. And the World Cup winning defender is not the only one out of favour. Jordi Alba was dropped for the Madrid game, as was Ivan Rakitic, who had been one of the outstanding performers in the first few weeks of the season. Rakitic was replaced by Ravi in the Clásico, a player who the Barca coach had largely ignored before the fixture. Players understand that no one's place is secured, but such unpredictable swings from favouring one to another creates a sense of instability. Unfortunately for Enrique, the areas of the team where he has been quick to drop important players is precisely the area where he now needs those players to play every week.